Hey, you know that Sprunk motorbike team? Man, they've been having a hell of a year picking up Grand Prix like they coming out of a fucking vending machine. Well, that star rider just broke his winning streak. Got his personal super-tuned up ride stolen. So he came to us. Man, the way he was talking about that bike, you'd think he gave birth to that motherfucker some shit. Apparently, a gang of real serious car thieves made off with it as part of some deal with the Mexicans. They've been boosting vehicles all over LS and are planning to ship them out of the LSIA. Look, head down there and make sure that deal falls through, all right? Good work out there.